celebrating two decades of achievement. This is CNN.
All right, 9 a.m. on the East Coast, 6 a.m. on the West Coast. It is Thursday, October 5th.
From the CNN Center in Atlanta, this is CNN Morning News. Good morning, everyone. I'm Andrea Hall, sitting in for Darren Kagan.
Good morning to you. I'm Bill Hemmer. Good morning as well, folks.
Once again, detailed online coverage of that shuttle mission, just a mouse click away at CNN.com. You'll find a wealth of information and a few surprising features as well, where you can be the driver or the pilot in this case. Here's Leon Harris at CNN.com with more. Hey, Leon.
Hey, Bill. You know, they told me the same thing. They gave me that same line about coming down here and being able to fly the shuttle. Folks, I didn't believe them. I'm a believer now. Check this out. You got to come to the webpage and come check out our webpage at cnn.com/space. And what you'll do is you click down here on the in-depth 100th space shuttle flight. Now, as we've been talking all morning, this is the 100th shuttle flight. So in commemoration of that, we have got an incredible collection of special things for you to do here. Check this one out. We've got a Cult 3D model here. We want to show you this one. In fact, I want to give credit where credit's due, too.
Nice.
It was created especially for CNN using Cult 3D, which is an interactive 3D visualization software by a company called Sycor. Now, check this out. You can actually, with a mouse or with your finger, as we can on this screen, you can turn the shuttle, flip it around. See that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, open the
360.
You can open the doors.
Sure, sure beats Atari, doesn't it?
And it's a real deal, man. And then check this out. If you get it all situated, put it where you want to, even leave it with the doors open, get this. You hit this, you can make it go. You can make it fly away. Check
propulsion.
That out.
Nice.
There you go. We have the technology, as they say, huh?